Hello viewers, hope you are doing well. Welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I am your tutor, Sarah Wamaitha. We are still on the topic, creation and the fall of humankind. Our subtopic is the origin of sin. Welcome. So we start by our lesson objectives. By the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to state the consequences of sin. At the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to state the consequences of sin. We first look at sin. What is sin? Sin is a rebellion or an offense against God. It's a rebellion or an offense against God. It is defined as iniquity and guilt. It's a guilt. It's a rebellion or an offense against God. Sin originated with the disobedience of Adam and Eve. Sin originated with the disobedience of Adam and Eve. Remember, they had been commanded not to eat of the fruit of the tree of knowledge of good and evil. That is the tree in the middle of the garden of Eden. But Adam and Eve ate the fruit after being deceived by the serpent. So that's where sin originated. They never obeyed God, but said the serpent deceived them and they ate the fruit which they had been commanded not to eat from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. So you want to see what are the consequences of sin? What followed after they disobeyed God? What were the consequences? So after sinning with the human race and sinners, one, we replaced friendship with God with fear of God. Before, man and God, they had a friendship. But after sin, that friendship was replaced with fear of God. That's one consequence of sin. Lost innocence. What had been innocent and good became shameful. You see, Adam and Eve, they became ashamed of their nakedness. Something they had never felt before, they sinned against God. Before, they never felt shameful. But after sinning, they became shameful of their nakedness. Another consequence of sin is that the good relationship between God and man was betrayed. The good relationship between man and God was betrayed. They lost good relationship with God. So you see, we were alienated from God. The Lord, remember, God sent Adam and Eve out of the Garden of Eden. He chased them away. So we see the relationship between God and man was betrayed. Damaged the perfect relationship between man and woman. Damaged the perfect relationship between man and woman. God said to the woman, you will have desire for your husband, yet you will be subjected to him. You see, the perfect relationship between man and woman was damaged. Another consequence is that pain became part of human experience. Woman was subjected to pain in childbearing. I will greatly multiply your pain in childbearing. That's all God told the woman. So pain became part of human experience. Another consequence is that man began toiling and struggling to meet his needs. Man began toiling and struggling to meet his needs. God told man that you will have to work hard and sweat to make the soil produce anything. So man began toiling and struggling to meet his needs. Another consequence is that the home of man and the earth itself was placed under a curse. The home of man and the earth itself was placed under a curse. So the curse is the ground because of you. So the ground was cursed because of man. Also, enmity between man and wild animals emerged. We see human beings started feeling like wild animals because there began enmity between man and wild animals. Then man began to die. Death sentence is passed upon all men. man began to die because then sentence is passed upon all men. God said, you will return to the ground because you are dust. So man began to die. Another consequence is that man's language was confused after the flood. Man's language was confused after the flood. Sin led to embarrassment, mistrust, suffering, pain, arrogance, and death. So sin brought all these bad things. It led to embarrassment, mistrust, suffering, pain, pride, and arrogance, and death. So we have looked at what is sin. You have seen the origin of sin, and you also look at the consequences of sin. So that's all. That's the end of our lesson. I leave you with an assignment or an activity. You answer the following question: 1. What is sin? 2. Give 5 consequences of sin. And on to our references. You can refer to Secondary Christian Religious Education Student Book 1, KLB 3rd edition. Thank you for joining us. For this and more, you can contact us through our SMS number, which is on the screen. You can get us on YouTube, Elimu TV, on Facebook on at Elimu TV, and on Twitter at Elimu TV _KE. See you next time.